thoughts here. Thank you very, very much. Follow the song, I'll just play it. I just wanted to speak a little bit. I'd like to thank my brother Freddie Leone for his beautiful music to open the show. For his presence on this tour. It's a real honor to have Fred with us on the road. As you're probably aware, we've had some a huge amount of oppression of our Aboriginal people over the last 200 years since the British came to Australia. Our country has been a thriving place of culture and life for well over 60,000 years. Our country is a black nation, a nation where our Aboriginal people were living in harmony with the land and the sea for so many years. And when the place was colonized, that was torn up. And still to this day, our government hasn't really reconciled those wrongs. The English royal family hasn't recognized those wrongs. Fred is a great cultural icon in our country. He does a lot of great work with our Aboriginal youth, and there's a lot of good people in our country working hard to rebuild those bridges and keep that culture alive. So I'd like to invite my brother to come and sing this song with me for the last time in the year. Give that to Fred Leone.